Hello and welcome back to Skyrim. Today we're making our way to Riften. Think I'll start from here, even though it means fighting a bear. Or perhaps not. Should try and stay on the road if I can. Oh dear. And dragon at night. And a blood dragon at that. Don't really have much terrain I can use to my advantage here. Ah, it's after the bear, I think. I can't really see it though. It's a good thing I didn't attack the bear first. Although it is unfortunate how dark it is. Is it going to reset on me? Right. Looks like some more bears or something. That's what it sounds like, anyway. Yeah. Let the bears tank it. It's a good thing the wolves and most natural things are against dragons. It's after someone's horse now. I think the Imperials are fighting it. Yeah. Okay, let's hope for no more interruptions. And I'm heading straight for Riften, no matter how dark it is. Even if it means I can't see a mountain right in front of me, or a horde of bandits. Travelling at night isn't a good idea. Now's really not the time. But at least that solves the bear problem. I'll just have to pray that Lydia is still alive. I'm just gonna wait until morning. Do need to cross the river at some stage, but here's probably not the best place for it. Lydia's still alive. That's the main thing. That's a troll. Two trolls. Not fighting either of them, because I can't keep up with the regeneration yet. Almost out Riften, on the positive side. Let's get rid of the marker. No. Ah, Khajiits are in. Training and speech. Yeah. I'll save it for the blacksmithing for now. Right. Hello. Thanks. Just passing through. Understood. All right. Not interested. Not much useful stuff. Light armor training would not be too bad, I guess. Right. Let's do alchemy again. Right, time to do some alchemy. I think there's a table in here. I know there's an enchanter anyway. There it is. I'll hold off on those for now. Do dwarven. Can't sell potions, unfortunate. But at least there's a lot of merchants out here. And a courier. That's something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands open. Let's see. There's a new museum opening up in Dawnstar. The owner is asking me to hand out invitations to travelers. Looks like that's it. Thanks. All right. That will do. Hello again. Yep. Yeah, I'll actually take some steel. No dwarven ingot. Ah, no. Just what I needed. Okay. Maybe I'll enchant my gear while I'm here. Can't do much to it, but at least it's a use of the petty soul gems. Nope. Not the most useful. Oh well. Actually, I might do some rings as well, seeing as I'm here. Actually, I should just do everything, really. Think absorb health is going to be the best. Yeah. Right. And level up again to stamina again, I guess. Think I'll take Power Bash. Although, how far off Orcish am I? If it's 60, I'm, yeah, gonna put it into block. If it's 50, I'll take Orcish. Hello again. And I'm pretty much out of gold now. It is 50. Right. I will end it there for today. As always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode.